Hello everyone, today we are going to the factory to do binoculars drop test here. First, we use the instrument to check the optical axis. It's in good condition. Then, as you can see, we set height at 1.2 meters. Then we drop the binocular. Then we check optical system inside, to see if it's okay. Final result is perfect. The binoculars are not damaged. It proves our product can pass 1.2 meters drop test.